The Open Day, which was organized with the aim of sharing information and creating awareness on the different services that the hospital offers, was graced by the Minister and Executive Director of the Health and Social Services Ministry and featured displays of different specialized services offered in different departments such as cardiology, oncology, optometric and speech. Nurses of the intensive care unit of the hospital expressed their disapproval of the perception that members of the public have of the unit, saying that it's not all doom and gloom and that there are successful cases that come from the ICU.
The perception of the public is when people hear about ICU, then they think, wow, when you are there, you will never come out. And that is the negativity that really we want even to for them to understand it's not like that. We have got so much successful outcomes from ICU that patients, even themselves and the families, are coming back and saying thank you very much. We are not angels, but we are trying to do the best what we can do in ICU. I went as a head of department so far that I spoke to the training institutions, because after the students has completed to become now registered, they become scared even to work in ICU. With that, I have managed to be successful that the last year students are being sent to ICU. And you will not believe me, when we have to interview the students now who has become registered nurses, you will just hear, we want to work in ICU. It never happened that way. But the bottom line is, yes, patients are coming in critical conditions and we do save lives there.
When people come to visit in ICU, you can always see the feeling in their faces. You know, some get shocked because of all the, you can hear all the sounds around them, all the monitors that are observing or are helping to monitor patients. We'd like to tell the public that not everyone that comes to ICU doesn't make it. We have patients who come back to visit us and tell us, thank you for the work you did, okay? It's not about the care we give, it's all about the action that has been taken by the medical staff. This period between referral from an accident scene to the hospital matters a lot. The action taken from the surgeons to referral to ICU also makes the patient to survive, or you understand. So it's not always about them. People walk out of ICU recovered.
Built in 1982, the Windhoek Central Hospital, which began operations in 1984, is now the country's national referral hospital.